Here are 5 favorite workshop items for the past week in no particular order. First is the Lord of the Hunt set for Wraith King, created by Jeremy Klein and Zeidrich. It comes with 7 items that make him look more like Centaur, which you should be able to guess means I love it. This is my favorite helm for Wraith King. It makes him look majestic, yet beastly, which, as ridiculous as it sounds, in reality is actually a very tough combination to pull off. Second is the Secrets of the Mermaids Queen set for Death Prophet, created by Sandviper, CD, and a name I can't read. It comes with 6 items, including a custom exorcism, which we haven't seen in quite some time. The set itself is extremely unique. She kinda looks like a flying octopus, which sounds odd but comes off really well in game. As of this recording, there's only one GIF showing a single ghost, which is unfortunate because I'd really like to see what it looks like when used. Either way, the ghost itself looks very cool as it's essentially a wispy mermaid. Next is the Obsidian Nightmare set for Quap, created by Toasty. It comes with 5 items, including some really sick looking wings. It looks as if there are floating fragments of the wings as well, but it's tough to say without a video. But assuming it looks good in motion, these wings really set themselves apart from the masses. Fourth is the Spirit of Emerald set for Luna, created by K-Pax and HYRX. It comes with 7 items, including a new mount and skill icons. Generally speaking, Luna sets are hard to distinguish from one another, and in those few cases that do, they usually revolve around the mount. This set's colors are what stand out to me. The combination of dark and light blue, accompanied by the almost turquoise-like color, looks absolutely amazing. Last but not least is the Armor of Pure Absorption set for Morphling, created by Pernash, Koss, It's Good For You, Nike, and Chameleon. It comes with 6 items for a hero we almost never see. Everything for this set revolves around the headpiece, which looks terrific. And at the absolute center seems to be a Lincoln Sphere, which obviously fits the hero quite nicely. But overall, it's good to see a set for a hero who's likely to get some buffs in the upcoming patch.